attack going. Here comes Roman Josi. Down the slot. Toe drag. The backhander score! What a start! Roman Josi! Another spectacular goal! And the Predators have... Now up the middle of the ice. Here's Trenin. Looking for Blackwell. Broken up. Blackwell hunting down for his first goal ever. That's Blackwell again. He shoots. He scores! Colin Blackwell! His first NHL goal! And the fourth line strikes for Nashville. Trenin involved. Turris involved.
Colin Blackwell as they go in and get the puck. Chicago's got possession.
Two great keep-ins by the Predators. And on the second, Duchesne with a great one-on-one move to beat Crawford.
People out there are probably saying, what's a check for?
Sorry. Here comes Taze with room. Pulling up. And Kubalik scores! Taze kind of fumbled it, but it went right to Kubalik, and he snapped it upstairs. A four-game point streak for the Blackhawks rookie. And they're on the board. He gets in for Taze. Throws it in front. There's the brick in the back. And he scores! And a roof shot with the backhand. And the Hawks cash on the power play and draw it in one.
Taves against Johansson. Puck sitting there. Taken there by Forsberg. He tried to wheel around Duncan Keith. Banked towards the empty net. It's going to go! Nick Bonino off the sideboard into the empty net. Boy, was that what the doctor ordered for the Predators. You know, Crawford will go to the bench again. Rene will try it. Rene going deep for the empty net. It is bouncing! Score! Pekka Rene! What a shot!
Oh, my God.
He has scored a goal!
Unbelievable.
Behind the net, look at him. Gets it off, takes a look. Up and over, just launches that thing. Their defenders at the far blue line gets it over. In the back of the net, over the curve.